surprise, motherfucker.
Hello, everybody, and we're back. Me and Piper? Oh, that she's like a magician right now. But we're at the finally place, which looks like it's infested with feral ghouls. Wouldn't you know it? Alright, we hit this guy once. Let's wait for our thing to regen, actually. Yeah, you take on that guy. I'm gonna take on the guy that's coming at you from the behind. Nice. Oh, she's getting double teamed right now. Oh, we're out of this. I guess I'll get the guy on your back. Dude, Piper's a fucking beast. Nice. Some burps. And honestly, putting on this gives you like a weight buff, but not by much because I was wearing rocketed things. Uh-oh. Piper's honestly like, she's got a high damage output and a very low health. Can you like just die? Probably should have used something. You okay, girl? Yeah, you Gucci. We're getting a little bit of rads, but that's no problem. You getting up soon? Let's use this instead of that for the shotgun. Shotgun ammo is rare. Did we level up to 18 yet? How do I tell? No, we did not. Because next time we're gonna... Oh! We unlocked two things at level 18. 51? Come on, boy. Yeah, yeah! Did it go better? I'm not 100% sure. Did you just... I keep on hearing people stimpack, and is that you stimpacking? Like, if I give you stimpacks, will you stimpack yourself when you're hurt? Also, this is just whiskey bottles. Mentats, tasty. Aluminium. Teddy bear, nice for our home. Whiskey, lovely. More alcohol. Oh, hello. Withered. Oh, aren't these like the super try hard ones? Let's go ahead and... Oh, yeah, these are the super try hard ones. Yeah, we gotta run. Yeah, fight him. Fight him. Just pump him full of bullets. Keep it. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, nice. I can hit him a couple of times with this gun. Yeah, this one was the one that one hit me earlier. There's no bueno. Pro snap camera. Two ball. No matter how I do. You okay? You're getting hurt a lot, but I mean, you're fine. You're okay, Piper. Piper's a freaking trooper, man. She wouldn't let a withered ghoul take care of her. There's probably some guys up here. Withered feral? That's even worse. And now Reaver got armor. Get the crit up, I guess. And then use the old... Oh, hello. No APs. Could you, like, maybe distract him a little bit, Piper? Oh no, she's going for someone else. You trying to commit Sudoku? Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh gosh, she's fighting this thing. Good. I'm gonna take care of this thing first. Let me regen my apps. And then just... No. You can kinda like get this guy clipped. Are you... You bully. No APs. Gosh. Let's pump this guy full. Ow! He's got me in a corner! I need this. Oh, I missed. How do you miss from that close? This guy's like so hard to hit. Now can I get it? I can't even get a crit on you yet. How about now? Can I get a crit? Crit you. Ugh, finally. Jeez. You're not dead yet? And you had a paintbrush on you. Now I'm hurting. We need more aid. This is retarded. That doesn't... Nope. And... Aluminum. These guys have nothing good on them. Piper, where are you at? Is the key, possibly? Oh, gosh. What are you? Bullets. Automatic, don't really want to chew. Cash stash. Monies. Nothing else, really? Weird. Automatic laser pistol. I guess we'll take it. Automatic. Oh, there's even a higher floor. Maybe we didn't. Oh, another legendary. Wow. Okay, that's not a high enough chance. Let's go for a couple to the head and then more to the body. This guy's legendary, and we're gonna have a hard time with this guy. We need to take some advanced consumables. Ow! Stop it! Help, Viper! Oh gosh! Oh, irradiated hardened sniper rifle does 50 points additional radiation damage. Damn! That's not bad at all. Irradiated, and it's hardened. What's this damage? Look at that, 57 damage, and then 50 radiation damage. So it's gonna be useful against raiders and whatnot. Damn. Is there, so maybe this is like a hunt for, I don't know. Like, you find one, you unlock one place to find something in order to, there is a bedroom key, and are you serious right now? Okay, we do that to get the crit up, and we headshot him. Oh my gosh, it's a freaking good thing we took that. Oh, no! Pounding rounds into the sky? Let's do it. Just never stop! Oh my gosh! Never stop! Oh gosh! Oh gosh! He's so putrid! Because, what's his name? I mean, seriously, this is just disgusting. Oh gosh! Ow, we're hurt. Oh, he broke part of my. Oh my gosh! He broke my armor. Just a little bit. This place is the worst. How much ammo have we spent with this freaking gun already on just like feeding round after round into these guys? What is going on? Oh my gosh. Imagine how tough this would be without power armor though. Like,
nice being on the move again.
For sure. Oh my gosh. Is there gonna be another legendary glowing one now? Oh my gosh. Please be the key. Alright, we did it. Oh my gosh. This is just getting harder and harder. I mean, like, no wonder they gave us this power armor. Like, what?
Just when I thought I'd smelled everything.
Oh yeah, like, is there an umbrella stand? Can I have the umbrella as well? Thank you. Okay, so, what do we got? We got a Reaver, we got a Stalker. In the first room, that's all we got. What kind of weapons do we want to hit him with first? Let's hit him once in the head. That we missed. Go on, Piper. Oh, and there's also a Reaver. Do we have any ammo for this anymore? We got a little bit. Oh my gosh, she's getting destroyed right now. Let's pump a couple rounds into this guy. Actually, let's pump all the rounds into this guy. As well as... Ah! Ah! I need this psycho right now more than any time. Oh gosh, no, let me switch. Oh my gosh, this guy's even- oh. Won't be bad. You can hit him in the face a couple times. And a critical. Right there, bam. And then, hit back to the shotgun. Oh gosh. No! Shotgun, we're hurt. Oh gosh. Shotgun. Laser shotgun thing. Please kill it. Yes. Oh my gosh. And our alcohol ran out, so we couldn't run. We need more alcohol. More. I need so much. I'm gonna become addicted to alcohol, but I don't care. I'm gonna be addicted to alcohol, but I don't care. My name is... What is my name in this? Isn't it like... I forget what it is. I need more beer. Alright, just normal beer. Oh my gosh. Battle! And these guys don't drop anything good, like ammo or anything. Piper! Oh gosh, Piper's like sitting in... Puget... Oh, mini nuke! That's good, at least. Cigar box. Cigarette carton. Thank goodness we have all this freaking ammo. Thank goodness I haven't used the cell, the Righteous Authority or anything. Like, oh my gosh. Ugh. The shotgun is bae though. Like, oh my, or this like, whatever it is. I love it. Psycho, okay, Psycho wore off right. Oh, we need more alcohol? No, we're just completely.
Help me get Piper. I want some stuff.
Feather duster and say what, 100 years, and this place would be right as rain.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, look at all this ammo. 50 cal, 45, 55, bam, bam, pulse grenade, chromine, suppressed, powerful, marksman, light pipe rifle. Can I like, oh, can I transfer? Oh yeah, I can look at it. Revolver sniper rifle. This is exactly what I wanted. Remember? Isn't this the exact place that I wanted a settlement to be? And we can just bottleneck that right off? Love it. This was a hell of a fight to get here, though. Like, holy man. Ladle. Oh, some rounds. Oh, no. I need more alcohol. We're running low on alcohol. I really need to set up a bar. And hopefully I can just get it myself. I'm not sure. Oh, gosh, I shouldn't. Well, I had to drink the alcohol to actually get over here. So I wouldn't be able to fast travel. Yo, I took care of those guys for you. It was a hell. It was insane. It was like just hell.
You back? Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
Oh my gosh, you wouldn't believe it. Oh.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
Good news.
By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen.
I love it.
We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Completely agree. Couldn't agree more, and nobody else in this wasteland could have done what I did. Can I steal your gourds now?
Seems to be growing well.
Nobody. Like, maybe if you found a legendary settler. Nah, man, this legendary settler would get wrecked in there. We just annihilated. Oh, so is it worth it? What's our weight at? 59. We can drop 9 pounds. You know what? I could probably give it to Piper.
Hey, don't mind the clutter.
It's SLG. I'm like cluttery, so. Come. Alright, first, before we talk to Preston. Oh, who's this? Random Minutemen? What are you guys doing here? What? What are you guys here for? Is that your dog?
Hey.
Yo, what's up?
Hey.
Who needs to talk? You?
Yes.
General?
I mean, Minuteman? Look at this. They respect me. They respect me. Do I have ammo for this thing? Oh, there. Just showed up. No. What is this doge's name? Is this my doge? That's just that they just wandered off with. Wait, okay, I'm not talking to them. Where's my doges? Lovely. The lovely Mini Piper and Mini McMuffins, am I called? I forget. I should, if I talk, well,
hey.
Yeah, McMuffin. Look at this, we're getting this, we're getting a pretty impressive collection of power armor here, boys. More place, we gotta go this way. He is.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there.
Ah!
Better go see what's going on.
But I...
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
A castle,
fantastic
man.
News. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate.
Yeah, man!
I'll let you know if I hear of any...
I hope we can, actually.
In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it.
Of course! Meet Piper? You wanna talk to Piper, man? Because Piper would completely agree with you. Like, 100%. Like, she loves it when I do nice things. Yo, we're kinda together now. It's pretty hot. He's proud of me. He doesn't say it, but he
seems to be growing well.
We need... Hold guns, return to the castle. Okay. What's up, homie?
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
I mean, you could probably fix the bullet hole. I mean, you could, kind of. Well, that was a very evident, that was like the greatest episode ever.
And the Commonwealth will know. The Minutemen are back. Ugh. Sure we don't want to just let the Mirelurks keep it?
She gets it. She gets both every, oh my gosh. She gets it. Like, 100% she gets... Oh, she's genius. Like, who the hell are you?
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
What? You wanna go? I'm gonna sarcastic this.
You forgot to make an appointment.
Ah, oh, what smart mouth, eh?
Yeah, I'm a general.
Commonwealth Minutemen.
You're a minute man or a minute woman. A minute person, okay? This is 2016, guys. A minute person. You're a minute, man. I'm insulted. I really do despise it. I don't know why. She's just getting on my nerves.
I don't like what you're implying.
Easy there, cowgirl. Joe Becker died years before you came along. I'm talking about the gang of clowns that let the Minutemen fall apart. I didn't respect any of them, so I took a vacation.
Took a vacation? Get to the point. Still waiting. What do you want? Get to the point.
Get to the point.
I don't know. This is just like that one.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet.
Are you kidding me?
I'd come see the new
I am the Minutemen.
So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
They need the Minutemen. Helping. What's your story? I don't answer you. Come on.
The Commonwealth needs the Minutemen. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you kidding me? We're doing fine without you.
We were doing just fine without your help.
Really?
Yes.
I guess you know all about the castle's old armory then.
Of course. It's down behind some rubble that I gotta clear. Took you long enough.
You could have told me about that first thing.
I hauled my hiney all the way over here to do you a favor. Least you could do is listen politely. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this.
Okay,
the
okay.
Castle's armory was located in the West Bastion.
I'm gonna...
She... Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it.
Best weapons, schematics, and all that crap? That sounds like fun. Can I open this bad boy?
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't come.
Why am I only hearing it through one ear?
Now is finding a way in.
Easier said than done. Open door. Oh, there we go. Open door.
Do you know some way to open this door?
No. And even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're at it. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
Ah, she's gonna be super slow. Oh, we're low on ammo for this gun as well now. Uh-oh. You're so slow. Oh, oh! Missile launcher. I knew this was here.
Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory.
Ooh, ooh. General has his taste.
We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Clear it?
We need more water. Even another water pump would help.
Sounds scrap. Love it. You know what? You kind of need... Hey, we are good people. This young lady would enjoy water. So before I follow you, she needs some water. And oh gosh, they need food as well. How many people? Can I send people home? Or I mean, oh gosh, I'm getting lost in here. Here we are. Let's get some water going. Resources, stores, resources. Water. Yes. Can only be placed in dirt. Is this not dirt? Oh, I'm out of steel. Can I scrap some things for steel, possibly? Steel. Shelf? These shelves look like... Oh, is this a... There we go, steel. There we go. Love it. Now, put a water pump right here. You ever need water? Just... Oh, this is concrete crap. You ever need water? Is this dirt? This looks like dirt. Alright, you ever need water? This looks like a nice place. Possibly. Oh, right there. There you go. See? I'm a nice person. Right, but you like that, I know.
I'll back you up, General. My night vision ain't what it used to be.
Alright. Fair enough. Oh, glowing fun. Oh, gosh! Ow. Ow. That was dumb. We lost just a little bit of health. We're fine. We should use that. Oh gosh, this one right there. Blow that bad boy up. Very low going. Why did I just... What just happened? How am I here? Let me go. Trapped me in a corner. What are these? Cannonballs. Ooh, I like cannonballs. Oh! Shing! We got cannonballs. Anything? Oh, can I pickpocket you? Give me all your fusion cells. Fusion cell. Final stir fusion cells. Alright, well, there's nothing over there. Cannonballs! Oh, yeah, go right there. Ha ha! You got blown up. Oh, gosh. It's like a train reaction. Oh, what's in here? I can unlock this, right? What? I can't unlock this? Why is there a turret down here? Why is there an evil turret down here? What? Pretty dumb. Bad boy out. I like this pistol. It's doing a lot of damage. Alright. Back up a little bit. This might hurt a little bit. Yeah, it hurt a little bit. We need some aid. Just have an iguana on a stick. Yum yum. Maybe some ammo from here. Some ants cards. I think we need so much. Okay, the nice. We need stone? Wait, so much. Like, it's over here. I got most of the things all over the place. Are we guys still left? A little chain reaction on here. Ooh, uh oh. Oh, I thought this was a super big gun. Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh crap! Yeah, he was friendly for like a second, and then he changed his mind. So, oh, he's beating on, this guy probably is, doesn't even care about, alright, let's, get some more aid going. Ow, can I please, yeah, your target is pretty heavily damaged, I'll admit to that. Just a little bit hurting. Deal with him like any other machine gun turret. He's just moving. Can you not fit through this hole? Are you too fast? Oh, you know what? Can I get any, like, explosive grenades? Weapons? Yeah, we need explosive grenades. Not the... Not the Molotov. We need this fragmentation grenade. Wow. This guy is like... Let's see. Can we use this? We got a couple missiles. Let's use this on him. Oh no, when's the last time I saved? Oh gosh, am I gonna have to listen to her all over again? Sure, let's get some... 66, we need to re... what am I drunk on? I'm drunk and still, on some type of drugs. No, we wanted weapons, we wanted... First, let's do that, and we also want... fragmentation grenades. Well, I'll never get the turn. Oh! Yeah, let him kill her. Can I kinda go down here in order to get some distance? Yeah, he's on the fritz for sure, boys. Sorry, it had to be done. Oh, what? How did he get on that side? Gosh, I'm missing these with these nades. Oh, jeez, what is he? Gosh. This missile launch is doing some damage to him, though. That's good. We're wasting a lot of missiles, though. Oh wow, I think I missed. Can we, alright, let's, you know what, we should probably save like crits for this. 15, we need to stim, both of our arms are broken. Ow! Am I hitting the wall, or am I hitting it? Now we can go back into our inventory, pull out the missile launcher again. We gotta make sure. Right. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh, he's a quick one. He's a quick one. I like, so these, this is a Queen Myrlurk meat omelet. Oh, APs. Myler cake can breathe them. No, I don't eat that right now. But let's take another one of those and then just kind of crit him. What? Oh, I have no APs. What's my health at? I need to keep distance. Uh oh, I'm gonna die. I can't see my health for some reason. Yeah, I'm low on health. Alright, let's try again. Alright, you know what? I can just take it out like that. Oh gosh, he's gonna explode.
I was behind a wall! That was a huge explosion.
Alright, so what's our health at again? I didn't even see. Let's just... Right here, right now. Right in the head. Oh, APs, no. Damn it! We had our chance, but we missed it. So we need some more Queen Myrlurk meat. Oh, we didn't want Queen Myrlurk steak. We wanted Queen Myrlurk meat. What is it sorted by? Our cake. I don't see any. All right, let's just have some Myrlurk meat. Why not? Some normal. This is gonna hurt so much, though. All right. Now we have the APs. Let's make sure to get him in the head. Crit him with a roll, baby! Boom! He's still fine. He's still kicking, man. Oh, God. Jeez. These bullets are huge, though. Ouch. Alright. Sarge's. Alright. Let's stim pack. Stim pack and then finish him off. with a shot with a shoddy. And run. Oh, gosh. Piper is so dead. Piper, you okay? Oh, my gosh. Fusion core. Get out of the way. 50 cal. Use lumen vector. Wow. Damn. Inaccessible. You do it.
Let me see if I can get that gate.
Yeah, you're gonna be able to get the gate open because I can't. So there's only one other. What else we got around here? I thought this was like a super big rocket launcher. Oh, more missiles for my missile amazingness. Burgundy bottle. I didn't really read that when I took it. I get sleep, some health back, but I think we're fine on health. Name, isn't it? Oh, hello. Oh, plasma cartridge, 100 fusion cells, eh? Eh? Oh, that hat's gonna look good. Oh, that. Oh, baby. Oh. Alcohol. Alcohol.
That explains all the landmines. This is, well, was General.
Oh, hello, Georgia, scary guy. Must have gotten who's general? Here when that so I can use that thing. Alright, well, we're super burdened. 300. Well, oh, not insane. Where's the paper?
Give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore.
Yeah, I stole it already. Yeah, ripping pepperonis. Button? I get to push a button. Oh, gosh. Ow. Ah, my ears. Hi.
Here we are. Told you I'd get us in here.
Oh yeah, it was all
now,
you.
Let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
What kind of goodies are left? We got fusion cells. Not bad, not bad. We got laser mushroom for crank capacitor. That's for, oh, look at this. Fragmentation mine. You better not be stealing. What is this? Plasma mine.
Everything we need. Just waiting for us.
Oh, yes. Oh, this is worth it. Oh, baseball grenades. Oh, yes. Oh, fragments. Oh, gosh. Oh, you've outdone yourself. Oh, yeah. Just give me all those grenades. Oh, yes. Oh, I don't know if I don't think I hate you anymore. This is like, oh, gosh. Oh, duct tape fuse. Oh, yes. Oh, we got some. Oh, yeah. These wave things. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this? Artillery schematic. Can I? No, stop. This is great!
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on death.
Rain down!
Oh,
wow.
It was a glorious thing. Alright, grab that schematic and let's get going.
Don't
forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Yeah, let me. Oh, flares, smoke nades. What are these? Little machine gun turrets? Oh, Tesla arcs? Oh, yeah, wait. Uh oh. Can I, like. Instead of. I didn't want to disarm it, I wanted to take them. Okay.
Hey, we probably have something.
Did we miss? Yes, we did. Oh, mini nuke. Night vision, four crank. Four crank? Oh, ammo. Oh, yes. Four crank. That sounds like fun. Four crank. That means that's got to be really powerful. Let's try this. This means we can one crank. Three crank. Four crank. That's got to be powerful. With a scope. This is... That's gotta be pretty insane. Special. We can build it. Okay, where do we want to put it? So where's the where are the enemies? I can make two. Where are the enemies gonna be coming from if we were to get attacked? We have water to our back. We're at this little area that they can skirt around and get through the front gate. But for now, I think let's just put it. Oh, hey. What? There's already one here. Okay. Yeah, this looks like a perfect place. This is like the main entrance, right? So if anybody's coming, let's put it right here. Can I draw you in, please? Please? possibly. Alright, let's put it right. Put it right there. Nice.
I need to assign someone to this.
Okay.
Hello.
What are you waiting for?
I'm drunk. That's why I'm talking so weird. Oh. I gotta set up. Who do we have to, Oh, I already did it. Uh-oh, did I glitch it out because I did it with knowledge instead of the way, the order of operations? Oh, there's a person. Yeah. You. Go. Here. Resources now assigned. Now I need to talk to her.
Excuse me.
Wow.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again.
Amazing.
Now here's the thing about the big guns.
Mm-hmm.
They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive.
Okay.
That's what the smoke grenades are for.
Alright.
Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire.
Like, across.
But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
Sounds good.
You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Okay, so now...
This was just delivered by a robot. Anybody in the vicinity of Grey Garden, please go see what they need there.
This is on radio freedom, right? Yeah. And...
Heads up.
Sure.
Nice! Travel to Grey Garden. Is that where I'm supposed to grenade everything? So I don't know why I give you one. Oh gosh, these are heavy. I forgot. I have one way too much. What is this sound? This is like an interesting music. What? This is funny. Where's the? I need to give her the thing that I took from that one guy. There we go. At least the hat, right? Oh! What did I just take? I think I took that. It's okay. Yes!
Come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Look alive.
Help yourself.
Look at that hat! Okay, how does the, how does that look? Okay, now I like the, tuxedo much better. Oh, and why did it take her, where is it? What is this sound? Where is the, that might be what I took from her. Red bandana. Let's switch to the red one, why not? Just to mix it up a little bit. Where is it? Yeah, the red one looks good. I can run now. So, we need to go ahead. Oh, that's the sound that I'm on. Hopefully there's no copyright issues. Flare gun. We need smoke. Where would it be? Smoke grenades? Artillery smoke grenade. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead.
Alright, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire.
So we're just gonna blow up this house, little thing? Alright. Piper, get out of there. Interesting, nice, light blue smoke. Oh, it wasn't awesome if it, like, hand-landed right where she was running. Are we too close? Maybe we should not be that close.
Got your smoke on the target.
Yeah, but the smoke just
might
disappeared.
Stand back.
That's what I'm saying. Just in case. I gotta shoot it. Oh! Oh, damn! Oh, Jesus, more than one. Wow. Jeez, Piper, get out of there. No, I'm not gonna annihilate some raiders if you wanted it to. Can I make those anywhere now? Because, I mean, I have the schematic in my inventory. Can I make... If I can put that at, like, at every settlement ever? Jeez, why are you wasting so many cannonballs? Maybe we have infinite.
That looked good from here. You've now got artillery support.
Nice, we can put that in all our settlements. We can put it at all our settlements. That'd be cool. And just have artillery support. Oh! We didn't take all this stuff. How, what a lovely surprise. We're gonna take to Preston Preston Gravy Man. And end off this episode.
I gotta hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the
Minutemen. Yeah, man.
I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. If we should see about building them at all our settlements.
That's what I was saying. This guy gets it.
And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
No kidding.
Something like a real pain in the ass.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I'd heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it.
Yeah, man, you tell me that every time. I always do it.
Excuse me.
Is there something you need?
Nothing. Follow me. How are you feeling, mate?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Nah, man.
No, nothing.
All right.
There's no settlements in need of help other than that one? Oh, gosh. I want to go there, but it's like it's such a long walk. And such a... But thanks for watching, guys. As always... Or at least in video games. Let's just wait. Piper, stop moving.
You gotta be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easy.
We should get a. Okay, I really want a bar though. That's what I want. I also want to have an extra. I was gonna say an extra point in case we run into anything bad. But we're gonna make ourselves a nice bar. And you know what? That guy... Okay, where should the bar be? Should it be in our house? I feel like it shouldn't be in our house. It should be... We can have a bar... Yeah, like right outside our house with next to our two dogs to attract customer attention. I like that idea a lot. So it looks like it's right here is the greatest spot. I don't want to block the view of the dogs, though. I'm saying right there. Bam! And, obviously, it's going to need somebody assigned to it, right? Your resource is now assigned. Now, I'm not sure if these even means we're going to be able to get alcohol. We're just going to get money. But what does this do? Select B store scrap. I mean, having a bar is just amazing either way. Oh, yeah, you coming to tend the bar? We might want to move this... sooner or later, but I mean, for now, he's not gonna get much. Can I talk to you for
me? Hey, Sheffield, what do you think about coming to work?
He's working for me right now.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
These guys are like the messed up talking thing.
What's good today?
What's good? Yeah, I can buy things from him, and it's probably super cheap, right? Yes, it is, because it's my own stuff. Look at that, $33. Dirty water for 11. Like, is this not cheap, possibly? Vodka for 11. Yes, I'd love some vodka. Alright. Bye. Except. Lovely. We got some vodka and we got some beer. See? That's amazing. Wait, can I, like...
What's good today?
Can I sell him things? Interesting. So we have, like, our own little thing here where we can sell stuff to him at our own base, which is nice, I suppose. Oh, I can't wait to stick to see her in action with that. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and as always, or at least in video games that have guns. Yeah, man. You ready? You ready for this? Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. See you guys.